Burnout Podcast presents
Alkaline, the soundtrack to your burn.
Hey, how's it going? This is Navjeet, and you're listening to Alkaline Podcast. This week, we have Davey James on the show. Davey's based out of LA and a resident DJ and artist at Noise Revolt Records. Davey grew up in Southern California playing drums and guitars in multiple bands, but it wasn't until 2007 when he went to his first rave that he began DJing. He takes inspirations from artists like Cats and Dogs, Adam Port, Soul Clap, Honey, and Jeremy Solo. We asked Davey to describe his sound. He said, "I aim to blend the lush and subtle sounds of deep house with the driving and intricate rhythms of tech house and minimal." Davey's DJed parties of the likes of Desert Hearts, but you can only find him DJing around LA and Orange County. We asked him what's his inspiration behind his music. He said, "I've always loved house music, but when I first laid eyes on the Woogie stage at LIB or when I went to my first Desert Hearts, the joy and love that both the music and the community brought to the dance floor is something I'll never forget, and it's a constant source of inspiration for me." Well, if you want to hear some of the work Davey's put together, his latest EP is Familiar Love, and he just released a track about 2 weeks ago on SoundCloud called Sola. Be sure to check that out. Well, let's go ahead and get into the mix. This is Alkaline.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. House music saved me. House music restored my soul. House music made me a different man. House music made me believe I can achieve and be anything possible. House music has granted me the belief to believe.
Houses, 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 houses.
I'm out. Smack, don't coke. Thank you. Alkaline is produced by Navjeet Sarna and Amber Rose, and executive produced by Arash Afshar. Alkaline is a not-for-profit venture. Learn more at burnerpodcast.com.